It's traffic, guys.
Rush hour on Maui.
Yeah.
5 o'clock.
So people is going home from work, off to work, so it's gonna be traffic. But it's a nice day in Hawaii. Beautiful day. Nice afternoon, late afternoon.
A little windy today.
Is it windy?
A little bit. Not super strong, but the trees are moving.
Say something, Sierra. Hey, don't do that, Lum.
Mommy is a booby.
Can you say something, Sierra?
No.
Say something. say something.
Sierra, stop that.
No, Nulong. Say something, please.
Unanya.
Here comes the police.
The police where?
Down there. They're coming.
Mm.
We should add some more up country.
More up country?
Well,
they are.
It's sunset. There's still sunset, but it's 7 a.m.
Police.
No, there's a police over there.
Coming up the hill.
There's a police.
Daddy.
Probably having their lunch break.
Daddy.
Now they're gonna go on assignment.
Daddy.
Yo.
Why are police so dumb?
They're not dumb.
They're not dumb.
No, they didn't even see me.
Well.
Look, they're busy. They're not worried about you. Police are very intelligent. They have a lot of things to do.
Police don't even care.
Maybe there's
Sally Stinky
accident or something.
Could be. Yeah. Could be.
And what? What happened?
Well, they have a lot of things to take care of. Accidents, all kinds of problems. They have to respond to.
Police are so stupid.
Hey, Sierra.
Well, they work hard and then they have smelly underarms.
Okay.
Maybe there's a report of someone with smelly underarms.